Samsung is all set to launch the most anticipated Galaxy S21 Face smartphone at the beginning of next year. Recently, tipster John Prosser revealed that Samsung will announce the Galaxy S21 Face Fan Edition on January 4th at the first Unpacked event of 2022. In addition to the launch date, the source claimed that the Korean tech giant will not let users pre-order the Galaxy S21 Face, and it will be available from January 11, 2022. It's worth mentioning that the Galaxy S22 series launch could happen on February 18, 2022. Earlier, it was reported that Samsung has produced just 10,000 units of the Galaxy S21 Face, which is quite low. Accordingly, it's expected that the device might be available in limited countries or the company may have some other plans, which will be revealed with the time being. Previous reports revealed that the Galaxy S21 Fe will come with Snapdragon 888/Exynos 2100 SoC, Android 11 based One UI 3.1 pre-installed, Infinity OS AMOLED display, 45W fast charging support, triple rear camera, and more.